the United Kingdom has agreed to work with India to develop Tejas Mark II fighter aircraft. In the recent virtual dialogue held between Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his British counterpart Boris Johnson, the topic of the latter aiding the development of the light combat aircraft Tejas Mark II was breached. The leaders reaffirmed the benefits of closer cooperation in a free and open Indo-Pacific. Recognizing their shared interest in regional prosperity and stability, they agreed to significant new cooperation on maritime domain awareness, which includes new agreements on maritime information sharing, an invitation to the UK to join India's Information Fusion Centre in Gurgaon, and an ambitious exercise program which includes joint trilateral exercises, the UK Ministry of Defence said in a release. The two countries are also working to conclude a logistics memorandum of understanding that will enhance our joint ability to tackle shared challenges. In addition to commitments on the Indo-Pacific, the two countries agreed to build on existing government-to-government collaboration on India's future combat air engine requirement. As part of a 2030 roadmap, they agreed to work closely together in support of India's indigenous development of the light combat aircraft Mark II. They also spoke of the potential for further industrial collaboration in areas like maritime propulsion, space and cyber, marking the start of a promising new era of UK-India research, capability and industrial collaboration on Indian combat air and beyond. This agreement builds upon that signed between Hindustan Aeronautics Limited and Rolls-Royce to move aspects of the manufacture of the Mk.30 gas turbine engine to India, supporting PM Modi's Make in India initiative. The Mk.30 is an engine employed widely in navies around the world and is the basis of the UK's integrated electric propulsion system that powers the Queen Elizabeth class carriers. We hope that you enjoyed watching our video. Please leave a comment and share your opinion about the UK-India cooperation on defense technologies. So, just before you move to another video, we have a small request. Please subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to receive notifications of our new videos. Thank you for watching Nick's Defense.